This is a normal day skiing in Norway.
Jake Cole's and the Gym Ninja. Girls want to take the pictures. Rain and sleet and snow and sun. Goofing and sketching and having fun. I have to tell everyone is a traveling circus, son. Oh.
More attitude.
You're getting a bad shot this time.
Miniature food.
And this for you.
Oh, thank you so much. Mm-hmm.
What do you got there, Andy?
What do we have here?
You have a small mat.
Small mat? Yeah.
And when you have to eat lefse kling,
okay.
I can show you how you do.
Okay.
You must do like this.
You roll it. Okay. You roll it. I guess you guys have been rolling before.
And just eat it.
Ål. Ål kommune. Norge. This is all.
Did my first backflip in front of the house. First misty of PVC pipe back of the house. The first road gap down here in the backyard. There's plenty of spots here. We did this with my brother that's 1 year older. So my mom wanted the same picture kind of. It's kind of move you do in this local dance tradition, hulling. Hey Andy, you look ready. You want TikTok frame?
TikTok.
Yeah, let's go.
Today on How It's Made.
Today is How It's Made. PE pipes for rails. We're at Hollingplast. My dad
this guy, he's working at the laboratorium over there, test melting all the plastic they get in.
I'm bootlegging this tour.
So here's our first look after it's been melted, cooled down, and measure the pipe. Is it correct? It's the right thickness.
How soon before we could ski on them?
You can ski on him right now if you want to, but you ruined the pipe.
So this is where I had my first job. Goom, 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 all the time. Yeah, he's gonna sneak his shirt. Put it in like this. You need some rubber band. Then you check it, and it's good. That's how it's made. Razor that,
yeah.
Because yeah, now you can use your hand. Yeah. Because when you're coming over this level, yeah, you need to go a lot too.
Sure. Get me.
Yep.
What are you teaching the kids here?
Well, that, I've never taught him to do that, that's for sure.
That's insane.
Today we're making pancakes. Robert wants me to put like cheese on it. I'm not lying. He like wants me to put cheese, this brown cheese, on his waffle.
This is just like at the Best Western, you know.
All right, Norwegian taco style. Yeah, there's some cheese in there for sure. Could be better with cheddar though. Later, we're gonna go and we're gonna find out exactly where this brown cheese is made. Local, organic, fresh, buzzword, like and subscribe.
It leaked the lens.
Every day on the farm is a good day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm fake farming. I'm a tourist.
Damn, look at that. I can put them right on there. People seeking technology.
Well, it smells like a bunch of cow shit in here. I'm gonna give you one guess why.
Oh, that was a meaty one. That's a big boy.
You know, gotta have respect for all the farmers. Meanwhile, I'm some jackass here. Pretending Sunday schooling out here.
Oh, it's leaking!
My dad is Andreas Håtveit and I'm Siver Håtveit. fun having a dad that's very good at skiing, because he can learn me a lot of tricks that I couldn't learn without him. Or I could learn it, but it would take much more time.
What's the best trick your brothers do?
He did flip on, flip off.
What does your dad do for his job?
He's building this park. Actually, he skis a lot, and then he comes back after skiing, and then he sleeps in like 4 hours, and then he go up again. That's my dad.
We'll be right back. go from coast to coast, east to west, chilling to see if it's hot. Bunch of other dudes looking in the van, searching for snow, no real plans. Ski anything in a time or place, throwing the music right up in your face.
Black, coming up, boy!
Good bronze dirt loss. Okay. See how long this word is, dude, for cheese?
What's up? Andy Parry here. Backstage footage of
Shit.
J-Pose and the gym ninjas. Girls wanna take the pictures. Stylists mean they got tricks you never seen. And the extra grind and the shit's mean. When the hill goes away, any time of day.
Summer, winter, a roof card. Very good pants.
Tough and powder snow, weavy ride. And that's the show. Can the pods and smelly socks will be brown rails.
I think that you should hit me up, like, subscribe, follow. What does Reagan say?
I have to tell everyone it's the Traveling Circus song.
Mitchell, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Oh, I can hear you too.
Oh, Traveling Circus, yeah.
And then he go up again.